unbelievable thing that happened to me today in the night with the torch. I found this huge cutie. Huge! Hold on. Going with the size and the stomach size at the backward. Oh, it's very tough to handle. It is so heavy. God, see, it's a female. It was out of the waters and it was about to lay some eggs, I guess. Searching for a laying space. That's when I got it. So, what I can do now is provide her some with soil, good soil, so that it can lay some eggs, and we will get it hatched. I hope that we will succeed in getting the eggs of this huge turtle hatched. Hopefully by morning it will lay its eggs. Because going by the stomach, it seems like it is a pregnant turtle. It's a pregnant turtle. I had not seen any one such huge turtle before. This is the maximum size that it can grow, I guess, in our lake. The lake that is next to my home. Hi, hello. Kadi beda nenge? This one glitch. This, I haven't observed this before. This one. So cute. It is so cute. Thank God you have not got caught by any poachers. Thank God you are safe with me. Safe with me. I'll save you. You give me your eggs and I'll leave you back to the lake. Fine. Baby. What a surprise that. A pleasant surprise happening to me in the night of 23 August. Is that when these turtles lay their eggs? In the month of August. I wonder. As far as I know, the turtles, the eggs will get hatched in the month of June when the monsoon arrives. That's when they get hatched. For that, these turtles have to lay their eggs for about 3 to 4 months beforehand. So, count back. Before June, February, March, April, May, June, 3 months. So, it is January, February, March. It is the month of March. That's when they are supposed to lay their eggs. But how come it has come out of the waters to lay eggs? That's for sure, 100% sure. Why? Because as far as I have seen this, they are always waterborne. They come out of the waters only to lay their eggs. So cute. It is so very a soothing feeling of touching this huge turtle. Huge. You know, it is about 4 to 5 kgs. If at all anybody else has found you, baby, they would have cooked you by this time. Wait. Wait, Madhu. Wait.